Hi everyone, today we're going to be doing the competition hair for youth blush. What you're going to do is get all of the hair into a high pony, brushing away all the flyaways. You're going to put it all to the right side. Make sure that your pony is high on your head, still on the top of the crown of your head. We don't want them too low next to the ear. So as you can see, I'm putting two hair ties in just to secure it, make sure it's tight. Adding the bow in, it's easier to tease once the bow is on already. When you do put the bow on, try to get the hair tie under the others that you just put in, just to make sure the bow stiffens, stays there. Going to secure the bow down to her head. I'm gonna use bobby pins, and there's a natural crease in the bow where it like sits on your head. The bobby pin fits right in that crease. So go ahead and put two through the tails of that so the bow is secure. Then I flip the hair over and I'm starting the teasing process. You're going to take a good amount, but not too much, and just completely backcomb. Tease, tease, tease until it becomes a complete fluff ball. And then you're going to make it into like a bun so it sticks up. And you're gonna bobby pin that down. Now the teasing process starts. You just take piece by piece, a thin amount. I mean, just base it off of how much hair the child has, because you want it to look smooth and not ratted at the end. So make sure you have enough hair to tease and enough hair to brush over that tease. So what I'm doing now is just teasing every spot, back combing. Hairspraying as we go. This technique is good to use on hair that's really thin. Spray, and then you hold where it was wet, where you just hairsprayed it with the comb. Now this piece that I grabbed is the last piece in the front, so you want to make sure that when you're backcombing, you only backcomb the back of it. Don't want a ratted nest to be seen, because that's the last piece of hair that goes over it. So now once everything's done, I'm just teasing extra pieces that I think need a little height, and then I'm smoothing it out. That's probably one of the most important things. You've got to smooth it out after, or it just looks crazy. I push the pony up, spray with hairspray, wait a couple of seconds. But that's it. Thanks for watching.